We are on our way to the airport.
So excited!
It's about 2 hours.
First day?
Yes.
Well, it's a very boring first day. All we did was eat a lot, and we are traveling most of the time. And we arrived Oslo in the afternoon, and after that we have lunch, and then after that it's all the way in a coach, and everything was so dark, can't see anything.
And in all of Norway, we are about 5.3 million, so we almost all know each other.
We have nothing to do. We are in a local drugstore to buy a cup of hot mocha, and that's it. That concludes the day.